RPG. Het is tijd om te gaan kijken wat we hier moeten doen, want dat weten we nog steeds niet. A dip in the hot springs would perk up the king in a jiffy. Hey, did you know Valentina's got a huge egg in the middle of the room? It spits out eggs from time to time, and sometimes when you shield yourself, the eggs ricochet off of you. Okay. Waarschijnlijk is het dus iets met... een flower jar. Zeer interessant om meteen te gebruiken. Nice. Did you know that there are hot springs around here? Ja, dat hoorde ik net van die meneer. Zijn dus ergens hot springs? Dat is wel interessant. Oh, meteen weer aangevallen door van alles. Bowser is weer één level up. Nice, magic. Oké. In deze aflevering wil ik toch echt wel een beetje gaan kijken waar we naartoe moeten. Daar ben ik zeer benieuwd naar namelijk. Die zijn we ook al geweest. Deze zijn niet zo sterk gelukkig. Toch hier nog een keer kijken. Heb ik hier iets gemist? I used to be guard here until Valentina snatched away all my keys and gave me the boot. Guess I won't be needing this master key anymore. De enige wat ik niet tegen heb gepraat. Oh mijn god. Oké, dat moesten we doen. Wat een onzin. Oké. De enige wat ik niet tegen heb gepraat. Hey, daar heb je dat grote ei waar ze het net over hadden. La-di-da. Here you go, big eggy. I'll give you plenty of nutrients so you grow up to be a big and strong. Oh. Mario's already here. He's fast one, is he? Oeh, je kan niet door. It won't open. It's locked. I'm so lonely. Will you play with me? Sure. Thanks. Shelly? Oké. Wat kan Shelly? Dit is kut. We moeten het breken. Misschien als het gebroken is, dat het dan wel interessant is om te weten wat we kunnen doen om hem te killen. Kijk. Birdo? Wat? Nou, Birdo is nog steeds nat. Messed up. Oh jee. Auw. Nu is Mello dood. We switchen wel. voor Gino. Triple move. Oh, I'm never gonna let you go. You're just too cute. Ik ben wel cute. Wacht. Oké. Okay. Oeh. Got Castle Key too. Oké. Okay. Oh nee. Oh, dat is zeer spijtig. Dit is nog spijtiger. We kunnen gewoon wegrennen. Dat wist ik niet eens. Lol. Dan maar zo, hè. Oké. Okay. Jump. Oké, okay. Is goed om te weten. Oh, muziekjes voor Bowser. En muziekjes voor Mello. Oeh, hij is niet dood. Nu wel. Nice. Oeh, wat is dit? King Nimbus is resting in bed. Absolutely no running in the halls. Queen Valentina. Mario? This can only mean that my mom and dad are here. Ik heb toch een sleutel? It won't open, it's locked. Leave it to me. Ooh, lekker Bowser. Looks like it's up to me to get us out of yet another jam. Feast your eyes on this show of brains and brawn. Stand back. Oh, wait a minute. If my dad's really bedridden, we shouldn't make such noise. We need another plan. I guess we should find Valentina and force the truth out of her. But what about the door? Listen, you. Never ever talk to the leader of Bowser's minions like that. Oh, I hate that. I'll ignore it this time, but don't let it happen again. Queen Valentina. Queen Valentina! Goed, die bitta zal hier wel zijn. Maar eerst moeten wij vechten tegen deze grote manering. Oké. Nog niet dood? Wat? Defense up. Nice. Oké, de grote, dikke, vette Koopa is gone. Kijk. Queen Valentina, that Mario creature would beat up Smilax is here. Mario? What does Mario look like? Well, it has bushy moustache, long sideburns and a pair of mean looking legs. I have a feeling I've seen this Mario before. Wait, yes, it was that statue that Garo just delivered. What are we going to do? What are we going to do, Valentina? Well, we certainly aren't going to listen to your pointless chatter. Frankly speaking, I'm not going to worry. Without this key, the king can't go anywhere. Hush. I said shut up already! What the? That isn't a statue, that's Mario! Valentina, hand over the key now! Ark. No, how utterly rude! And who in blazes are you anyway? Me, I'm the real prince, that's who! Brat! And how dare you listen in on private conversation! Private? Private? Everyone in a 10-mile radius could hear you. If you're going to be this rude, I'm simply going to leave. So long, chumps. Hey, Valentina, run away. I shall fly the coop too. I think we kind of missed the boat here. So we'd better get moving too. Come on, let's get him. Ooh, we do be saving. Nice. Deze bitas hebben we nog niet verslagen. Maar ik ga ervan uit dat die net als die rode slecht tegen ijs kunnen. En doen we gewoon een special snowietje. Resist! Wat een gezeik. Ik ga ze heel eventjes checken zometeen. Deze kunnen niet goed tegen fire. Oké. Ja, die spread toch niet, die fire dus. Die laten we even. Oké. Daar hebben we deze bitta weer. Fire, fear and poison. Oké, I'm hungry. Dan doen we super fireball. Nice. Mario, jij vuile bitta. Hotse flotse. Nice. He dead. Oh, Mario Level Up. Dat betekent dat hij weer full health is. Dat is ideaal. Ultra Fireball? Misschien dat de Ultra Fireball wel spread. Dat zou nice zijn. Star Ring? Oeh, die is wel interessant. What? The hot springs are up ahead, but only royalty can bathe here. Oh. Wat? Oh, dit was de bedoeling. Queen Valentina. Queen Valentina, the king showing any improvement? And how is his wife, the old queen? And Prince Mello, is he well? Know what I think? I think not only that, but... And furthermore... And but then... Whoa, ground pound? Pipe down, all of you! I've better things to do than listen to your half-wit opinions. And Luke, while I've been wasting my time listening to your endless chatter, Mario has managed to find me. Dodo, Dodo, Dodo! Oh, that bird has a permanent brain cramp, sorry. Dodo, do you hear me? Get over here now, I need some help entertaining Mario. So, move it. Come here now. Oeh, gaan vechten tegen deze bitta. Oeh, zij is heel eng. Wat? Moeilijk! Zo. Goed, laten we eerst even tropieken. Ah, dat is zo jammer. Ultra Fireball. Dat deed redelijk wat damage, maar niet genoeg om, om de flowers daarmee te kunnen missen. Star Rain. Oké, interessant. Dit is zo onhandig. Oké. Nu kan ik hem alsnog niet doen, kutzooi. Nice. What the fuck. Don't believe this. This show is over, folks. Dodo, let's get out of here. Well, everyone, until we meet again. Zij is zo eng. Oh my god. Maar we hebben wel gewonnen. Nice. Krijgen veel... Veel XP en veel coins. Nice. Great. They're gone. Hurry, let's go after her. I know she is the key. Oh, that is the key. Ak. Oh. Huh? Mario, Luke. Yay, blij mellow, nice. Oh, it's raining. Omdat hij aan het yanken is. Nice. Wedden zij bij een ster? Mom, Dad, I'd like you to meet Mario. And my other travel companions. I say, how can I ever thank you enough? I'm Mallow's father, King Nimbus. Hello everyone, and thank you so much for looking after my dear child. Allow me to introduce everyone. This is Princess Peach from the Mushroom Kingdom. Ah, I've heard so much about you. May I have your autograph? Don't embarrass Junior, dear. Oh, never mind. And who's this gentleman here? This is Mario. He helped me from the start. You don't mean THE Mario? Jumping Mario? Autograph, please. That's quite enough, dear. Okay, okay. Then how about showing me just a little jump? A tiny hop will do. Oh, fantastic! This is Bowser, leader of Bowser's minions. Ah, another famous person. This is just too much. I must have your autograph. No? Not even a scribble? Okay, okay. And this is Gino, who came from the starry sky, like you told I told you before. Oh yes, that story about Starway. How awful. That's Star Road. Oh, right. Speaking of stars, a little while ago a large star fell into the volcano. Ooh, I bet that's one of the star pieces. Hmm, but the dreaded Tsar Dragon inhabits the volcano. It's going to be tough getting a star out of there. Hmm, perhaps you all of you working together could handle that beast. Why, when I was young, I... Yes, dear, now once the once at the volcano, find Cinder Toad. He'll be able to help you. Before you go to the volcano, you ought to take a dip at our hot springs out back. They are the pride of Nimbus Land. You be careful, everyone. Okay. Okay, but we probably won't come back until we find the star. Nice. Kijk, al de vuile bitta's zijn weg. Dat is even fijn. Hey. Nice. Oké, ja. Maar we zijn royal. Hey, you are a real prince. Sorry about the misunderstanding before. There's no way that a giant bird could have been a prince, huh? No big deal anyway. Do you think you get let us through? Of course. Go right ahead. Please enjoy yourselves. But be careful not to fall into the volcano. Dat zou best fijn zijn als we daar wel in vallen. Wow, statues. Nu zijn we full health, denk ik. Wat staat hier? Luke, danger behind this edge is the volcano. Dat is wel interessant om te doen. De volgende aflevering. Ik wil jullie bedanken voor het kijken van deze aflevering. Vond je het een leuke aflevering? Doe een duimpje omhoog. Zie ik je graag de volgende keer weer. Adios, amigos.